planet Scrapheap, the innermost planet of the starry sky solar system. Filled with scrap metal, machinery, and other byproducts of industrialized planets, its entire surface is a giant waste disposal plant. It is devoid of all life except for the plant workers and their families.
Oh dear, what is this place?
A graveyard for robots, it seems.
Who's there?
Dodge my attack, eh? You live up to the rumors, White.
Who are you?
I'm Plasma Bomber, the fifth of the five dastardly bombers, and the final foe that you must face. You've done well to come this far, Bomberman. I'm impressed by your strength. Truly, I am. However, ultimately it is we, the Butler Army, who shall emerge victorious. And it is I, Plasma Bomber, who shall defeat you.
Time for the boss fight!
Do not be so hasty. Think of this simply as a greeting. I prepared a stage befitting of our final battle. I shall be waiting for you there.
Wait! Why are you making innocent people suffer like this?
If you wish to know the answer to that question, then come and find me. I shall be waiting for you, White.
did it! Stage clear!
Stage clear.
So,
I've come to get an answer to my question. Why do you and the other dastardly bombers keep hurting innocent people like this?
Why is it that you risk everything for the sake of lowly organic life forms? As fellow robots, we should be working together to eradicate them. Look at this planet. They create machines, tire of them, and discard them like this. Mark my words. One day they will tire of you, too. Now, do you still insist on protecting them?
Protecting the universe is the reason we exist.
It seems reasoning with you is futile. We'll never see eye to eye, after all. Very well. Only battle remains. We shall finish this here and now. Come at me, Bomberman. Give me your all! A duel, Bomberman. I shall finish this.
I guess
right
all
now.
My training paid off.
This is the end!
justice will prevail.
Is this it? It can't be. I shall not rest until I have taken vengeance against the organic life forms that threw us away like yesterday's trash. Who's there?
One of the workers' kids?
Watch out! Get back!
Roll!
Ha!
The tables have turned. Leaving yourself unguarded to protect a child, you shall pay for your kindness with your lives!
Stop!
Huh? What are these memories? I'm... I remember. I, too, was a robot created to protect mankind. I was loved by the people. And I, too, loved them in return. What? What have I been doing all this time?
Plasma Bomber!
So, your memories have returned, useless piece of scrap! This is what I get for trying to resurrect worthless old junk!
Huh?
You are a puppet! You do not need a will of your own!
That's... Bugler?
So, it was him who was controlling everyone all along.
So, you are the Bomberman, are you? Not seven, but eight little robot dwarfs! I never imagined a bunch of puny robotic pygmies like you would cause me so much trouble. Very well. I shall have to take matters into my own hands.
Oh, yeah? Just you try it, pal!
You heard him. You'll have to defeat me, the ultra-perfect black bomber. After you defeat White, of course.
What?
Big talk, little men. Very well. Come up into space and we shall finish this once and for all.